Up we go. We're going to the 14th floor.
Yippee-ki-yay, Santa Claus.
And now for our feature presentation.
Harry? You wearing aftershave?
That's not aftershave, that's kerosene. The rope is soaked in it.
Now why would anybody soak a rope in kerosene?
Merry Christmas.
Go up!
Joy to the world, the Lord is come. Let earth receive her King. Let every heart prepare him room, and heaven and nature sing, and heaven and nature sing, and heaven and nature sing. Joy to the world, the Savior reigns. Let all in songs employ, while fields and floods, rocks, hills, and plains, repeat the sounding joy, repeat the sounding joy, repeat the sounding joy. Rules the world with truth and grace, and makes the nations prove the glories of his righteousness, and wonders of his love, and wonders of his love, and wonders of his love, and wonders of his love.
Merry Christmas.
Well done, Sidney.
Well done, Sidney.
Way to go. Those are some awesome singing skills.
Thanks.
And again,
I just want to quickly say thanks to Larry Grochi. Thank you, Larry Grochi, and the Disney Company for singing alongside yours truly for this holiday classic.
Right, you are, Ken.
And now, with that taken care of,
on with the show.
Sorry, I didn't mean to cut you guys off.
Yes, it's okay. Anyways, I know, it's Christmas. Merry Christmas, everybody,
and welcome to the season finale of the 25 Days of Wheel. Wherever you are right now, celebrating the holiday with friends, family, and loved ones, thank you so much for letting Lee, Sidney, and I be a part of your Christmas holiday, too, as we wrap up another successful year of the 25 Days of Wheel. And before we get started, I should announce that last night, Jason Morrison was our winner of $323,000. And our jackpot for the season right now is worth $4,000,000. $514,800. Just like we did last night, we take the $1 million wedge with us in the bonus round. If we win that million, we'll double it to $2 million, and we'll double what we win in the main game. But if we end up winning something else other than a million with the $1 million wedge in the bonus round, we'll throw in an extra $250,000. Squawky is now worth $50,000. And Pat saying to a computer player, oh man, I'm sorry, since we haven't heard it all season, it's still going to be worth $250,000. So with everything going on this Christmas night, there's a lot riding on this.
And boy, what a wait for Christmas to come it was. We hope you're, and for those of you watching in the premiere right now in the chat, we hope you're having a very happy holiday season and hope you're having such a wonderful time with your family. And I'm sure that that as per usual, this is pre-recorded because just like you watch it, by the time this is ready for this thing to be presented on premiere, we'll be with our families for the holidays.
Let's give a warm holiday welcome to the stars of our show, Matt Sajak and Vanna White.
Oh, I'm cold in here with the snow and the wind.
Here we go.
All right, very nice.
You're all terrific players, I bet. Get ready, we're going to do our first toss-up, $1,000 at stake. The category is, what are you doing?
None of your business!
Go ahead.
As for what I'm doing on Christmas Day, it's none of your...
Squonky
business.
50 grand in bonus money tonight. And the real answer is welcoming visitors.
That's it. Congratulations.
Welcoming visitors from
an
all
easy
over
$1,000
the world.
Right off the bat.
Yes.
We're going to do another puzzle, this one worth $2,000. Now we're looking for event. And we'll get it started right now.
Yay.
Player one. That's it. Congratulations. That's $3,000
yes, now.
Good job, player one. Player one gets the $2,000. They'll spin first. Jim?
Welcome to the jackpot round. And here's tonight's featured prize. Live the history in scenic Philadelphia.
All right. Let's have a successful season finale tonight.
More about America's beginnings. $5,000.
Now we're looking for food and drink. Player one is all poised and ready to spin.
$900. But there's no R. Oh well. It's okay. We'll get that
oh,
one.
Oh boy.
$900. You know what? There's none of those. Sorry. Come on, big money. $500.
Oh, $500, excuse me.
You know what?
There's. That wouldn't have made a difference. Sorry.
Keep it going.
Oh,
whoa, the $1 million
win. Yes. I got my prophecy correct.
Here we go again.
Let's go.
The $1 million. Call me crazy, but I think I know
the answer. Then you better solve.
Is it Jeff built a fish? Yes.
Congratulations. Well done.
Yes. Wait, let's go.
Here we go again.
You've solved the puzzle
and are one step closer to winning $1 million. We got the million last night. We got
commercial break right now. We'll be back.
Welcome to the mystery round.
Proper name. That's our category this round.
That's never happened.
Player two is all poised and ready to spin.
Could it be?
Could?
You could go.
Trip to Philadelphia. Well, she might be going to Philadelphia. entryway.
We'll see if you're a gambler in a minute, but first a letter. You got it.
Well, that's $2,000 she's risking and the trip to Philadelphia.
Are you willing to test your luck for the possibility of $10,000?
And she fails!
Yes!
Yes, thank you for failing, buddy. That's the Christmas miracle we needed.
$800. Oh, sorry.
Nope,
there's no S. My turn. $900. Sorry.
$600. Oh, and I just figured it out, but it's not my turn.
Woo! Yes.
All right.
Yes, there is an A. There must be some O's. How many? Going. There's a chance to score big here. Yes. Go on and pick up that gift card. You know what? There's none of those. Sorry. $800. What the bet? There you go.
Something out there. She would have been able to pick it up. But I already have it, so. Ha ha. Woo!
Here we are, wheel. $600. Yes, there is an M. You've landed on the wild card. Choose a... There is an eight.
Oh, my God.
The wild card is yours to play.
All right.
Okay, go for it, player three. Congratulations. Well done. You solved the puzzle. You got yourself some cash. You're doing great. We'll be back. Thing is the category. And it's a prize puzzle. Look at that. Player three, your start.
$300.
No, sorry. $300. There are three of those.
By a vowel.
Woo!
Let's have. There is an E.
Let's see. The only word I don't know is that last word. Oh, wait a minute. Hold on. Wait a minute. I got it.
Player one is going to solve.
Yes!
Let's see if they get it.
Latin American artwork. Got it.
That's it. Congratulations.
Yeah. Remember, this was also a prize puzzle. So you've also
won this. Jim? Player one?
Experience the energetic and seductive port city of Buenos Aires. Immerse yourself in a culture as rich and varied as the city itself. $7,000.
Not only did you win some cash, but you also picked up a prize along the way. Congratulations. We'll take a break and come back after this. It's time for the third toss-up, $3,000. The category for our next puzzle is showbiz. Vanna, go ahead. Okay, player one. Since you won the last toss-up, you'll be starting. Looking for this time.
Okay.
Player one is all poised and ready to spin.
Next three turns, Aubrey.
You know what? I'm not even going to bother spinning anymore. I'm going to solve.
Yes! Let's go!
Let's have your solution then, player one.
In the hat.
Yes!
Oh my goodness. I am so tempted to play that VHS tape that's basically the sing-along version, which is basically like Disney sing-along talk, except it's the entire program.
So we're giving away
a supposed to like, bonus round for you.
No matter what happens.
The wheel gave you a little trouble there, but you still did all right. You ended up in second place, but with a very nice total there. You've reached the bonus round and managed to avoid bankrupts, and the $1 million wedge has
been put on the bonus wheel. Give it a spin, and let's see.
There's a lot riding on this. Here we go.
The big present could be yours.
In America.
All right.
Here's the prize envelope now.
This could be the big present
category
of a lifetime.
For this one is people.
And it's certainly going to be the biggest prize we'll give all year round. Please. Now that's the Christmas spirit, eh?
Well, gentlemen, it's the last episode of the season. It's Christmas night, so please, Sidney, do the honors, please.
All right,
here we go. Five golden rings, four calling birds, three French heads, two turtle doves, and the winner of $1 million.
No, but we got an $80,000 sports car worth $70,000.
Okay.
Let's add it all up. $86,400.
At least we're giving away something.
$86,400 in the main game, plus $86,400, plus $50,000 because we heard from Squanky, but we got thrown an extra $250,000. So tonight on Christmas night, we're giving away $386,400, and now we're going to add that to the final jackpot total, in which tonight we're going to crown two jackpot winners. But first, I have to say the total. $4,901,000.
All right.
We'll get down to business here in just a minute.
Great game. Good night, everyone.
See you next time.
Here are the stats from the game.
All right, gentlemen, before we get to the first of our two jackpot winners, the first thing we need to do is crown our final winner of the season for the 25 Days of Wheel.
All right, Christmas Day has come at last, and we are super excited and proud to name our final regular winner for 25 Days of Wheel. And for the calendar year being 2023. So we are giving away one final regular prize on Christmas night in three 2-1.
What did the survey say?
I don't know, Sydney. Let's find out.
Well, I know who the survey said. The winner of $386,400 is Gina Lorenzo.
Congratulations, yeah. Gina.
Well, Gina.
I mean, Gina.
Gina. She's a lady. Yeah, Gina.
I know. It's been a hot minute.
It's okay.
It's the turkey. It's the delicious turkey that got me thinking weird.
There you go. We'll go with that. But she won nearly $400,000 on Christmas night. How about that? And now,
yes, that's definitely something we can all agree on.
And also, I've mentioned that because we crowned a millionaire earlier this season, that tonight I'm going to crown 2 jackpot winners. And are we ready to find out who those jackpot winners are?
Or hold on, remind me the jackpot again.
I'll be happy to. $4,901,200.
All right, got it.
All right, and I'm ready to crown the first of those 2 jackpot winners.
Yes, that is right. That's right. You heard Aubrey correctly. 2 jackpot winners for this season. And we actually want more than one person to go home with such a big, humongous amount. And we hope that you, whether it be a celebrity or just you, the average viewer, will go home with this large amount of money we've ever given out to date. So we assure you that you're going to have the merriest Christmas of a lifetime in 3, 2, 1.
The first winner of $4,901,200 in this year's 25 Days of Wheel Spectacular Survey Sent.
Dong.
And he was actually the winner of our season premiere. It's the Fonz himself, Henry Winkler.
Hey.
But,
I think that was a signature catchphrase.
But we're not finished yet. We have to crown one more jackpot winner.
That is right, Aubrey. We are honestly ecstatic and excited to crown more than one overall jackpot winner this season. And who knows? You could be joining the executive producer of MacGyver and the voice of that one character from Monsters at Work on Disney Plus in carrying this mini cash on Christmas in 3, 2, 1.
Ladies, gentlemen, boys, girls, dog, cats, etc., etc.,
and non-binary peeps,
the second and final winner of $4,901,200 again in this year's 25 Days of Wheel Spectacular. What did the survey say?
Dong.
Now, this
and
person
that
is actually not one of our biggest winners of the season, but I think you'll have a Merry Christmas with it anyway. I'm also going to give the jackpot to Jaron Lee Rowe.
Congratulations, Jaron. Merry Christmas, my friend.
So he's also
powerhouse vocalist and musician.
So shall we
amazing.
Go one more time, gentlemen?
Let's go.
Yeah, let's go through the carousel of progress as per usual. Take it away, Aubrey.
You got it. We'll start with episode 2 first. In episode 2, Robo Ranger won $102,500. In episode 3, Margaret Carey won $201,000. In episode 4, Steve Whitmire won $196,350. In episode 5, Sydney, you won $104,200.
And I'm happy to have received that.
Definitely. In episode 6, Trina Christine Mason won $91,600. Episode 7, Bill Farmer won $74,850. In episode 8, Linda Larkin won $142,850. In episode number 9, Daniel Monahan won $87,100. In episode 10, Jody Benson was our millionaire of the season, winning $1,294,100.
Absolute legend.
Absolutely. In episode 11, Chris Sarandon won $199,700. In episode 12, Shay Lynn won $94,100. Episode 13, NWB 1989 won $154,750. In episode 14, Bennett Summit 1287 won $188,550. In episode 15, Christopher Daniel Barnes won $170,750. In episode 16, Kim Manning won $195,350. In episode 17, Scott Weinger won $144,500, excuse me. In episode 18, Mark Liotta won $96,000. In episode 19, Yu Li won $88,000.
And I was hoping for a little bit more had the RNG not been predictable.
I tried, man.
I know, you did very good, but in the spirit of Christmas, I'm going to let that slide because you are the best.
Got it. Thank you. Episode 20, Charles Martinet won $89,250. Episode 21, Ken Page won $131,450. In episode 22, Craig S. 1996 Entertainment won $92,950. In episode 23, Tim Curry won $125,850. Last night on Christmas Eve, Jason Marsden won $323,000. And tonight, Gina Lorenzo won $386,400. And winning $126,050 from our season premiere, plus the $4,901,200 is Henry Winkler. And also winning $4,901,200 is Jaron Lee Rowe.
It could not have happened to better men in
absolutely,
this case.
Absolutely.
And congratulations.
We've had a very successful 25 days of Wheel. We didn't have a shutout like we did last year, but over.
Oh, thank God.
Yeah, thank God. But nearly $5 million. Can't tell you how exciting it's been. Well, with that said, everybody, we're going to have to wrap it up for the 25 Days of Wheel for this year. Once again, we hope you all had a Merry Christmas, and we hope you've all enjoyed the 25 Days of Wheel. And I can tell you that next year, not only will Lee, Sydney, and I be back for the Xbox 360 Spooktacular on October 1st, but we're going to be back with a new season of the 25 Days of Wheel, December 1st, 2024. So with that said, we hope you all enjoy the rest of your holidays, and we hope you all have a great 2024. We'll see you next year.
I'm sorry, Lee.
It's okay.
Merry Christmas, buddy.
Okay, I forgot. I want to mention something before Lee's closing remarks.
Please
eat lots of turkey and trimmings. And as the late great Bob McGrath once said, or sang, rather, keep Christmas with you all through the years.
Definitely.
When Christmas is over, you can keep it near. Think of this Christmas. You know, I'm not going to finish the rest because I'm a baritone. But anyway, folks, We want to wish you a very exciting and very happy Christmas and holiday season. And I'm actually very confident that 2024 will be just as much of an awesome year as this past year has been. Thank you so much for joining us throughout the past couple months, whether it be through the Spooktacular or 25 Days of Wheel, and watching us do what we love, which is spinning and then giving like pretend money away to some viewers and also to some celebrities of what alike. So again, thank you for the bottom of our hearts for spending the holiday season with us. And we are confident that you will be back to watch us for some time during the new year as we find out how many more times Pat will tell us none of your business and telling Pat that we're not sorry. But I actually do want to leave one reminder that I do believe that a certain special that Aubrey previously told me. So to quote some singing person over like some background, Chris, keep Christmas here in your heart.
Yeah.
And also remember that And every time a bell rings, an angel will get their wings. And as Mickey Mouse would say, because I don't believe I have the sound on me, but I thought it'd say it anyway, that thanks for sharing our Christmas spirit with you guys. So, and also I'm going to say my usual greeting thing because it's all part of the thing.
Yes.
That even beyond Christmas, please spend the next 365 days doing what you should be doing by reporting suspicious activities and emergencies, including but not limited to fires and medical situations to authorities by calling 911 all through the year. If you see something that's completely out of the ordinary and not in a good kind of way, say something. And while you're at it, stay off the tracks. And don't forget that when you're done with these two, keep your feet on the ground and keep reaching for the stars. From all of us to all of you, happy holidays and Merry Christmas.
And in addition, happy Hanukkah, happy Kwanzaa, et cetera, et cetera, et cetera.
Happy Life Day, happy Gishgan Fufleer, happy It's Your What You Do, happy holidays.
And one other thing I want to close it out with, I meant to do this at the beginning of the show, but completely forgot. I want to ask everybody out there who's watching this video right now, what were some of your favorite opening audio sources from this season that Lee, Sidney, and I all personally picked for the 25 Days of Wheel? We want to hear from you. And speaking of closing audio sources, as we close out the show, here's one for you especially during these closing logos.
Mr. McAllister's room service bill, sir. Merry Christmas, sir.
Oh.
Nice family. Really.
Christmas indeed. Oh, Dad!